Hi, I'm Dr. Surindher. I'm the principal consultant and chief plastic surgeon of Cosmesis India. We are an aesthetic surgery center in the heart of Bangalore on Brigade Road. So often we also get the query that, okay, you have done a thigh lift, now what is the post-operative care and how to manage the pain? Is it too painful? Those are common questions which people ask. Yes, it is more painful than a normal liposuction because in the liposuction there are no major cuts. Whereas here you are actually cutting and stitching the skin and you are hitching it up or you are stitching it to some areas which are significant and strong so that the thigh lift or the scar doesn't shift down. So as long as the surgeon has done a good job in fixating all these points, which are the important points, and there is no pull, outside pull on the skin, then your healing is pretty good, your scars also settle down very well, and there are no major issues that you actually see with it. Scar stretch is your main problem. So how do you reduce and what are the follow-up things that you need to do? Pain reduction, one, the main pain is because of the cut itself, and of course the second is because of the swelling. So what your doctor would usually do is put you on painkillers for the first week anyway. So that will take care of your pain. Sometimes if it's done under epidural anaesthesia, you might leave the epidural in for a long for the first 1 or 2 days so that you're able to be mobilized faster. We don't want you in bed for long, even though it's a long cut, we want you to be up and about. So medication, post-operative epidural, if it is there for the first 24 to 36 hours. And then the third thing, most importantly, is my pressure garment. I usually put the pressure garment on table immediately after the surgery. Some surgeons put it the second or the third day after the surgery. I prefer to do it immediately on because the swelling is increasing in the next 2 days. So the pressure garment will help prevent that swelling from getting too bad and hence not cause too much of pain for you. But it varies from surgeon to surgeon. What can you do to reduce your pain is be active, minimally active at least, so that there is mobility going on and your body heals according to your movements. Secondly is keep your pressure garment on religiously and take your medication on time, and then do some massages. We teach you the massages, so that also helps in reducing the swelling and that helps reduce the pain. Often people will ask, when do I travel after this or how long should I be in there? For body lifts and especially thigh lifts, we always tell the patients that you need to be in the city for a minimum of at least 2 weeks. Because though most of the stitches nowadays are dissolving stitches that we put, but we still need to monitor and see that the skin is healing. Because when you are losing massive weight loss, there is a lot of nutritional deficiencies. Sometimes your protein levels are low and the thigh skin as it is not very good. So that is why you need to make sure that the healing is proper. And so which is why we advise you to stay in touch with your doctor for at least 2 weeks during that time. Usually if you have any problems of wound dehiscence or non-healing or of any problem that is happening, it will all be seen within that period. And it can be corrected or it can be dealt with accordingly. So 2 weeks is what I would advise. After 2 weeks, start doing all your, you should be able to travel normally. And of course, you still have to keep in touch with your doctor to make sure that everything is all right. And he will be the best judge to tell you how and when you can travel because he has done the surgery. Secondly, he knows your specific history. He knows your nutritional status, whether you need your proteins are low or how the healing is. So he will be able to advise you better, especially after seeing your wound on the first dressing, that is usually on the 5th or the 7th day. And he would be able to advise you better, but typically it is about 2 weeks is what we advise before you can travel anywhere.